No, I just got home one evening, and and I was just walking home, and it was really horrible and snowing, because I lived on Riverside Drive in Harlem. Actually, like thinking about my $50, all I had to survive in Harlem. I was like, what's the point, you know? Fuck you. New York. I mean, I have the best muffins and bagels in the world.